Welcome to Flash Challenges YouTube channel. Hi children, in this video we are going to learn about the lesson Water Voice. First let's learn about vocabularies and its meanings. Water, Thanni, Storing, Semithal, Solid, Didapurul, Liquid, Diravapurul, Condense, Diravamakudal, Weight, Yedai, Color, Niram, Frozen, Urainda, Lakes, ஏரிகள், பாண்ட்ஸ், குளங்கள். Now let's revise the vocabularies. Water, storing, solid, liquid, condense, weight, color, frozen, lakes, ponds. Second Roman, answer the following. First question, list any two ways to conserve water at home. Answer, avoid overflowing buckets, save rainwater. Second question, what are the three states of matter in which water exists? The three states of matter in water are solid, liquid and gas. Third question, most of the water on earth is held in the oceans, but we cannot use it for drinking. Why? The answer is, water found in the oceans contains salt, so we cannot use it for drinking. Third Roman word will, sources of fresh water, rivers, groundwater, ponds, lakes, streams. Dear students, write this in your fan note with neat handwriting. Thank you.